study again, and in the last video, they went to the doctor and they tried to find out if it was a boy or a girl. But it didn't work out. In this video, they are going to the hospital to have this baby. Okay? And let's start. I have to go to ballet class soon, Barbie. I need to get ready. Okay, Skipper, you get ready for ballet. Okay, I'll get my tights on. I'm coming back downstairs for a little snack. Ooh, my favorite movie's on. Barbie loves kids. Not that movie again. Oh, I love this movie. This is the best movie ever. But seriously, guys, it's the terriblest movie ever. I've watched it almost every single day in almost every episode of this channel. Ever since Barbie was born, it's all about her. I don't get it. Well, looks like we'll just have to. Nothing is better than this. Ken?
Yes?
I think it's time. What do you mean? What do you mean, Bobby?
No, it's time.
What do you mean it's time for?
It's time for what?
Time for what?
It's time.
It's time for what? It's time for bed. It's time for snack time. It's time for lunch. What is it time for?
It's time to have the baby.
What?
Now.
Where's Chelsea? Girl, get to the car. We have to get Bobby to the hospital.
Ken.
No. No, my love, get to the car. Ken, calm down. Ken, I was only playing with you. You what?
Never mind,
you.
What a waste of time.
It's fun watching Ken go crazy. I think I can make him do that even wacko-er. Ken, it's time. What? What is it, Chelsea?
I was just wondering, do you think it's going to be a boy or a girl?
I haven't gotten any likes or comments on my new YouTube video.
Do you know what it is gonna be? Well, I have no idea. But I bought this blue blankie for me. Or the boy.
It's not gonna be a boy. I told you, it's a girl.
Why don't we let our commenter let us know? Maybe this girl will let us know in the comments. Maybe we can find them out.
Yeah, this sounds great. Life in the Dream House. This is my favorite show. Life in the Dream House. Oh, yeah. Life in the Dream House. Bobby. Life in the Dream. Living in the Dream House. Ken. Quick. What is it, Chelsea? What is it?
Well, I was just wondering, do you think I should have my orange school bag, or should I get a new one?
You know what? I think you should just stay with that one. It looks nice.
Thanks, Ken, for answering my question.
You're such a polite guy. No, I'm not, and you're the worst lady.
Little Miss
Muffin and sat on a tuffet, eating her curls away. Along came the starter and set down the starter and frightened Miss Muffin away. Yeah, Miss Muffin sat on a tuffet, eating her curls away. Along came the starter. Okay, Bobby, I think I'm going to go lay down. Alright. A few days later,
Bobby, are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I think I feel okay.
How long has Kim been lying in the bed?
Well, we've been laying for about 2 weeks.
It's not even been 2 weeks.
Okay, I'm just kidding.
It's been laying there for the last few weeks. 2 days.
Ken?
Yes, Barbie? Don't trick me this time. It's really time. It's time. Never mind, I'm going to lay down. I'm not tricking you.
Chelsea, do you believe me?
I believe you!
It's time. It's time to go have this baby.
It is?
Okay.
Ken, it's really time! Skipper,
call your ballet teacher. And tell her that we're going to be late. Okay. Hello, this is Skipper.
Yes?
How may I help you?
You know how I'm your student and all?
Yes.
I'm going to be late.
Why? You're never late.
She is? Oh, okay. I'll probably see you soon, right?
Yeah, probably see you soon.
Bye. Okay, she said that's all right. Let's go.
Ken is... I think it's time. It's time. It is!
Somebody carry your sister to the car!
Just keep breathing. Just keep breathing. I'll get you there. I'll get you there.
She's not my wife, but she's my girlfriend.
She's having my girlfriend's having a baby, though.
Oh, she is? Well, here, come with me. What seems to be the problem?
I'm having a baby! Did you hear him? I'm having a baby!
Girls, let's just wait here. Now, you girls wait here while I go check on Barbie.
Is she okay, Doctor?
Oh, well, she's gonna be okay.
Oh, there's the little baby.
Oh, okay, let's get started.
One hour and 5 minutes. Later.
Ma, you're reading my heart now. And I'm too tired of listening to the fight. I'm tired of listening to your fighting. I don't care how long it's been. I care about the freedom. And now how it is all true.
1.7 million. 1.5 minutes later. Be right back, girls. 5 minutes later.
I'm a dad of two.
You are?
Can we see them?
Sure, girls. They're right in here. Let me zoom it up a little bit closer so you can see.
Aww, they're so adorable.
Look at them, guys.
Thank you.
Looks like it is time for us to say goodbye.
Alright guys, well this was the last part of my video. And I hope you enjoyed it, so bye! And we kiss.